This man is only doing your bidding, but it is of his own choosing.
Sigvin, I have found you.
What are you doing here? Ah, of course. Jumagul, your grandson is climbing the drillship.
Why?
I don't know.
Give me the grapnel.
Alright, brace yourself.
Not in this life, not with this body. I will fasten this somewhere. There!
What does he plan to do?
He seems intent.
Wait for me.
Is this what he wants to do? Or is it what you want him to do?
I need light.
Then give me the grapnel.
I need light.
Then give me the grapnel.
I need light.
Then give me the grapnel.
Well done, Jumagul.
What have you said to him?
I have not said. But he knows. He knows about his mother.
Is she dead?
I am sorry, Jumagul. Were you close?
Why did she die?
I dug her grave. You can blame me if you like.
If you can find my grandson without killing him in the process, I might not.
We need to take me over there. Prove yourself to me now, Sitwin.
Okay, let me think. I'm alive. They're coming up now.
I apologize. That was a mistake.
I understand. Okay. I made it.
They are your tools of the greater good. Together against each other, they will save this world.
Still too far. I need more altitude.
They are your tools of the greater good. Together against each other, they will save this world.
Still too far. I need more altitude.
They are your tools of the greater good. Together against each other, they will save this world. they are your tools of the greater good. Together against each other, they will save this world.
Still too far. I need more altitude.
Diving from that altitude? We cannot allow it, Zipin.
Of course. We must move fast.
Your son could have made that jump without hesitating. Mine would not.
Emilio! Come down here! It's all right!
This is not your business!
It is not my business and not yours.
But she is my mother.
Emilio, it will be all right.
Mr. Sitvin.
Ostrovsky.
We will be needing your assistance by the excavation shaft in approximately 10 minutes.
No! Sitvin, we must stop him. Stand aside, Sitvin.
You know that I will not.
You have taken Altabek from us. You have taken Yeliana. You will not! Take Emilio!
The mission, Yumagor. She demands it. And this time alone, I will not fail her.
Your son could have made that jump without hesitating. Mine would not.
Emilio! Come down here. It's all right.
This is not your business.
It is not my business and not yours.
Which is my mother?
Emilio. It will be all right.
Mr. Sitvin.
Ostrovsky.
We will be needing your assistance by the excavation shaft in approximately 10 minutes.
No! Sitvin, we must stop him. Stand aside, Sitvin.
You know that I will not.
You have taken Altamir from us. You have taken Yelena. You will not take it.
Stop! You have to see where this leads.
Emilio! I know you're up there. Whatever I told you, don't listen. You're only a child.
Two discarded, one remains, and he will die to the other end of the chessboard.
Thank you.
to the world where you belong and do whatever it is you want.